So I'm out in a field find today. Actually, a yard find. It's in a secret location in Northern California. And I got a call on this, and there's a 69 Deluxe Interior Convertible, which is right here. And it looks like it's a blue-white car. It's like Aztec Aqua, maybe. Sporting the original stuff on it. It's a very original car. And let's take a look underneath here. Let's see what we got. And it's a 351 car. It's a 351 Windsor air conditioned car. And this one's pretty straight, pretty original. Take a look on this side. It's got a bad top on it. Looks pretty good though. Let's take a look inside. Let's see what we got here. Keys are in it. It's a Rimbelow car, but not sure why the pad's gone. Why the pad would be gone. But looks like something got here. Looks like a rat, maybe. Interesting. So there's some kind of animal living in here, or got in here. There's a starter back here. Well, there's the horn pad, and it looks like the fan. It's a non-tack dash. It is a deluxe interior car. Interesting. Be curious to see how this looks. Let's see if it's an H code. It is an H code, not an M code. Pretty complete though. So that's part of the field find here. Pretty interesting. And if we go over here, how about this? Three fastbacks, a 68 S code, a 65 A code, and a 69 R code. Now this one has been wrecked, unfortunately, but it does have a shaker hood scoop. See, it's got a tack dash. Still has the original shifter in it. It's an AM 8-track car. Fold down. This thing's fully loaded. I mean, this is a fully loaded, and it's candy apple red. These old school wheels and tires on it. Stripes even go down the back. This thing is a time capsule out of the 70s, to be sure. '69 428 Super Cobra Jet Mach 1. 4-speed. Drag pack. Tack dash. Fold down. Candy apple red Mach 1. This is the ultimate 69 Mach 1, arguably. But this poor baby's gonna need to be rescued at some point. So I opened the hood on the 69, and this is actually a drag pack car. You can see the oil cooler here and the horns, and it's a Ram Air drag pack car, disc brake car, and it's a 4-speed. So this is a high dollar car, and it's a 430 gear on this one. So 428 Super Cobra Jet 69 Mach 1. A-code Fastback, and I believe this is the S-code, so I don't want to get in here because it's kind of difficult to move around. This one's a stick shift car, so, and it's a fold down car as well. No tack dash. The hood's locked on this one, so I can't get in it. This one looks like it might have had some damage in the back. Yeah, kind of a shoddy repair. This is gonna need a quarter panel. But just goes to show you, these cars are out there. They do exist. So, the owner's had these in storage for probably 20 years or longer, maybe even 30 years, I don't know. And they're all sentimental, so they won't be going anywhere. They are here to stay. So, just a little glimpse in a field find. I might be doing some stuff for these guys down the line.